So guys, welcome back to a new video on my channel. So today I'm with James, Bradford City away. Score prediction?
1-0, Rotherham.
1-0, Rotherham as well. I don't know, I think it'll be David Ball, because I don't think Keith Moore's starting, because he's injured.
No,
he's injured.
He was, yeah. I don't like David Ball. I do, but
who do you think
it's not
score?
That good. I think, Ryan Williams.
Ryan Williams, yeah. So. Well, not saying, but I think he'll do well today.
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's go to Bradford.
Bradford.
Are you interrupting me?
Bradford.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Right, lads, we've both had a changing heart. I think it'll be 1-1.
I've not had a change, Charlie. I think it's going to be 1-0. Stick.
But Bradford is just a quite a good team, though.
Oh,
and if you're wondering my mouth's a bit... I had a tooth taken out yesterday, so I'm a bit like... Yeah, I can't do anything like with my mouth at all. So, yeah.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow... Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on.
Yesterday in London with the bomb going off on the train, they had to check all us hoods. All under the job. Did they check your hood?
Yeah, no, they didn't check my hood.
Oh, they checked my hood. So yeah, things happening in the world. Yeah,
this is the program.
We're up. What's your score prediction today?
3-0 Rotherham, but 4-0 out of course.
What do you think score will be today?
4-1.
Rotherham!
Rotherham!
That'll be the only chance we get.
Oh!
Great crowds, so yeah, subscribe to me, like, subscribe and comment, guys, peace.